Hi, I'm Cindy from Cindy's Table, and thanks for joining me in my online cooking class. Today we're talking about butter. And the reason why I want to talk about butter is when you're baking and the recipe calls for butter. So let's talk about cookies. We're making our favorite chocolate chip cookies, and the recipe says to use one stick of softened butter. Softened butter means you had your little tray, your stick of butter, out on the counter for maybe an hour. It's nice and soft. When we add our other ingredients, when we beat it, it beats and it makes a nice creamy texture. So our cookies come out perfect. Well, did you ever take that stick of butter out of the freezer or refrigerator and say, I need to make these cookies right now, but I don't have time to soften these cookies. Let me throw it in the microwave. And you melt the butter and you make the rest of your recipe and your cookies come out flat. Well, the reason why your cookies came off flat was because you melted the butter. So remember, in baking, recipes have to be precise. If the recipe says melt your butter, then go ahead and bring it to the microwave or on your stovetop. But if the recipe says softened butter, then use softened butter if you want your cookies or your cupcakes or your cake to come out perfect. I hope this tip helped you, and visit more at cindystable.com.